This is a mid skull. So you want a nice relaxed profile through neck, shoulders and upper back. Face in the water when you need to breathe, breathe up. The elbows should be sitting just in front of the shoulder line. And you are sculling in and out, keeping the wrist under the elbow at all times. Relaxed kick. You can do this with a pull buoy as well, with no kick.